Hamilton police have charged a 22-year-old man with first-degree murder after he stabbed his 16-year-old cousin at a family gathering on Sunday. Officers say it happened on the mountain at a home on Cadham Boulevard between Upper Gage and Broughton Avenues. Police have confirmed that the 16-year-old boy was stabbed in the chest and was taken to hospital where he died of injuries. The victim's cousin, 22-year-old Loreno Bistoyoung, has been charged with first-degree murder.